Now we are entering to the hall. The hall is around 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18 feet by 2, 4, 6, 8, 8, 10. 10 feet is the hall. Then you can see the dining space, which is again 10 feet by 10 feet. Now we are entering to the kitchen. The kitchen has two slabs. It's a bare kitchen where there's a space for fridge. This is for the your oven, and this is a cleaning area. Apropos this, there's a small balcony along with the kitchen, or there is a wash area. You can see this is a wash area, and also there is a small toilet for the cook. So if you have a permanent cook at your place, you can take care. You'll be taking care of them. Okay. Then let's come to the first bedroom. The first bedroom is actually just next to the dining space. It's again around 12 feet by 10 feet. We just sought for having one earlier, which is around